Bladder cancer is diagnosed on a suspicion of having bladder cancer. The commonest symptom of bladder cancer is blood in the urine, where you will present to your GP or either attend one of our one-stop clinics at Highgate Private Hospital that the urology group at Highgate Private Hospital perform. What the diagnosis would involve is having a cystoscopy, which is a telescope into your bladder, and having a biopsy taken.